Hey, I'm NASA Kennedy's Natalie Castaño, taking you inside KSC. The magnetospheric multi-scale mission, known as MMS, is stacked for launch next week from Space Launch Complex 41. A United Launch Alliance Atlas V will loft NASA's four MMS spacecraft into an orbit of 43,000 miles by 1,600 miles, where they will fly in tight formation to study the magnetic reconnection phenomena high above Earth. Kennedy is about halfway through its transition to a multi-user spaceport, and the signs of success are all around us. The VAB mods, changes at pads A and B, plus the work completed at the ONC have set us on a firm path to success. There's more to do, but for a look at our work so far, click on the link in the description section of this video and watch Kennedy Space Center: A New Era. And remember, Spaceport Magazine digs deeper inside KSC.